Right, ladies and gentlemen, this is probably one of the most profusely illustrated children's nursery rhyme books I've ever come across. It's a 1928 copy of Nursery Rhymes, illustrated by, if I can get my finger around the page there, Nursery Rhymes, Stories and Pictures by Frank Adams, Blackie and Son, no date, but 1928. Let's look at the condition first. It's not great, okay? The binding is loose, the cover is stained and creased and wobbly and battered, but what it has inside makes up for that is just scores and scores of wonderful, vivid illustrations illustrating a series of famous fairy rhymes. We've got sort of the Three Little Pigs, wonderfully vivid. We've got Tom Tom the Piper's Son. We've got Little Red Riding Hood. And each story has 6, 7, 8, 9 lovely colour pictures to go with it and black and white images of great skill and style. It's a feast, a visual feast from start to finish. Forget the condition if you can, which is not good. The book is just such a charming example of rich and characterful, humorous children's book publishing from the early 20th century. Every page is a delight, which you can spend ages looking at it, the detail, etc. To go through this with a child and let them look at all the details and all the humour in it would be a lovely thing to do. It's a fine book. There's a copy of this selling currently on the 140 million volume A Books Antiquarian Booksite for £150. There is a poor copy of this selling on A Books for £45. It's that kind of book. You'll see that my starting price is rather less than that for this utterly charming book of nursery rhymes and folk tales and all sorts of fun to be had there. Thank you very much indeed. Bye.